see down here. Okay, doing a test for my next live stream. Here's the video I'm making, and Motion iOS that I'm going to try to put on SD card for the Raspberry Pi. Remote desktop to the Acer laptop, where I think I'm going to have to do it because it has an SD card slot. And here's the resources I'm using. And camera one is aimed at the monitor, so that I'll be able to show that if I need to. And what else? Well, the rest I won't. Let's see. No camera two. One and two. That wouldn't work. One and desktop, and that would be all I could use. And let's play the music out and see how it goes.